Hello, this is Lon from epic-sky.webs.com, and I'm going to show you how to download GIMP 2 brushes for free. So I've got Pac-Man up here, which I have no idea why. But in Google, you're going to type GIMP free brush download, or just brushes. Download. You're going to enter. And this is what you get. These two are the ones I used in the past. So I'm going to use techzilla.com. And I'm going to try and find brushes that I have not downloaded yet. I'm going to use Filmstrip, because I don't think I've got that. Now a page should look like this when you press that link. Gonna go to download file, make sure it's a zip download. And I got RimWire just. If you got. You press open. You don't need RimWire for this, this is what I just have. Press allow. Now, if you got RimWire, if you don't have RimWire, just press Filmstrip. It should look like this, just in your normal folders. And just move it along. And now, what you do, go to File, My Documents. And then, you should have somewhere. I have an Acer. Or just go to anything that looks like this. You go to computer and just press your hard disk. You go to program files, GIMP 2, share, GIMP 2.0, that's what I have, brushes. Now, it should look something like this if you previously downloaded, but this is for the people who haven't downloaded or forgotten. So you're going to go back to Filmstrip. Or whatever you downloaded, and just highlight them all and drag them on. Press continue. And then when you upload GIMP, which I'm just about to do, so here we go. I'm gonna go to File, New, just do anything for now, and then get the paintbrush, gonna try and find my film strip. Here we go, and there we go. Thank you for watching, and please, if you want any tutorials for me to do for you, just comment below, like down there, and the link will be in the description, description